evening, all in the month of May, down by a flowery garden where beds did stray, I overheard a fair maid in sorrow to complain. All for her absent lover who ploughs the raging banks, you would please to show pretty a poor girl distraught, for it's there I have to go. I'm searching for a young man, and Johnny is his name, and it's on the banks of Clody I'm told he does remain. Keep me from all harm. He's a cruising the wide ocean in tempest and storm. He's a cruising the wide ocean for honor and for gain. But I'm told his ship's got wrecked all on the coast of Spain. When this dreadful news, she fell into despair, with a wringing of her hands and a tear in her hair. Now John is gone and left me, no man on earth I'll take, and in some lonesome valley I'll wander for his sake. And Johnny, hearing her say so, he could no longer stand, but he fell into her arms, crying, Betsy, I'm that man, I am your faithful young man, him who you thought was slain, and since we met,